video. I've been playing around with different builds, and you know, I've been meaning to put this video out there, but I haven't really. One thing or another has happened. I started having issues with the streaming service because I'll stream it and then download the stream and post it on YouTube. But lately, I've been having problems with the streaming service. Right now, I'm using something called Mixer, provided by Xbox Live. This one I had a couple issues with, but it's doing a little bit better than Twitch. So I'm going to try it out, and hopefully I don't have any issues. So this is just an overview of my little build right now. I got a little turret in there, a turret deployer out there. You know, some track wheels, you know, back defense. I got me a missile launching drone, and then my cannon, the Fat Man, which is perfect for me, you know, being a fat guy. But this is it's a fun little build. It's not that slow, it's not that fast, but it works out. So just do the test drive on it. And I know all you PC gamers out there, you're gonna be saying, yeah, this game's been out forever. Yeah, well, we're just now getting on consoles. Alright? So, having fun with it. So I just deployed my two little drones, which I think that is so fun. And then the Fat Man launcher. Oh, I didn't even wait for that. Not bad damage, right? If it's a spot. See, look at that. You see missile drone fires. That's really good damage. That's actually really. But the sucky thing about it, as soon as those things get hit, they're out. So. The other thing I've been doing on here is merch name. Playing around with the marketplace. Right now I bought this unguided missile or tow. This thing I bought for $4,000. And right now the going offer on it is this one has little issues every now and then. Right now it's going for $85.99, so let me sell this at $85.99. So they just put that price. So I can drop this to $8,400. Hopefully I get a sell before, you know, they'll get hit that tax 10%, but even then that's a profit from $4,000. So let's see if this sells, you know, let it sit for about an hour or so. Sells cool, nice little profit. I can buy all these other little things, but that's all I've been doing on this game. I'll start off with $300, 300 credits, and I've just been flipping stuff since then. And it's been probably about a week now of flipping, and I'm actually liking this whole little flip thing. So there's some things that I don't like. Right now I'm having this constant problem with this quest or season. It's glitched or something because I'm using cannons and it's just not working out. It just freaks the fuck out and does whatever the fuck it wants to do. I've killed well over the 50 required to complete this stage, but it's not registering them. So I'm just gonna, give all hopes. So it's give up all hopes. And then I'm gonna go to the lunatics and go back to their quest because at least there I can do it. Now they choose to go to the toy. Boomer! No, not Boomer. Give me the hot dog. Give me the hot dog. No, give me Boomer. So there's gonna be squeaking in the background. Oh, nice. So let's get into an actual battle. Oh, I'm gonna kill this dog. To get the cannon. See if I actually survive, because lately it's just been constant fucking death. Come on. See how this plays out. Thank you. there. I had to put it on party chat because where else I'm gonna be hearing everybody, with streaming and going. I'll be dying. Which I predict is what's going to happen. Oh my god. He chooses now to play with that damn toy. Right now, as I'm streaming. So right now the object of this game is to get to the center, capture this little, it's like capture the flag type thing. But it's like King of the Hill, that's what it is. They capture the point, it's not actually capturing the point of the map, but it's so let's see how this works out. Come on. Going in. Going in bulky. Cool. Alright. Suicide, he's gonna commit suicide. Cool, alright. Come on. Got him. Nice. There's two people out. Don't take out my cannon. Yep. They took out my cannon. Don't take that. Yep, they took on my turret. I'm screwed. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. I couldn't deploy anything else. Look at this guy. He just posted up. He's doing some nice damage, though. But his guns are about to be gone. They're about to take those cannons. Yep, there goes one cannon. There goes the other. His machine guns. This guy is just sitting dead. Yep. So that was the first, game of the stream. I did get a shitload of points, which is actually really cool. And there goes my offer up. Fifth Avenue. Let's see. Oh, shit. Oh, to go get the car. So, yeah, I was going on OfferUp and there was someone giving away a car, and right now I'm trying to see what's going on. I just need to go over there now. Problem with that is I'm going to tow it. I'm going to have to tow it. I can take my truck over there with a jump loop, but chances are if it's not going to start up, it's going to start up. Do I really want to have a car just chilling over here that I can't really use, I can't really mess around with too much? That part I don't know. So, back to some game footage. Let's talk about the game. It's not a world footage going on. I need to find out what's going on. Let's see if I can do a little bit better on this round, but honestly, what I'm telling you is, it's probably not going to be better. Solid hit. I'm going to get fucked. Already targeting me. That's great. Good job. Ooh! That guy is done. What about this guy? Oh, come on. There we go. At least he's able to do something. Cool, my turret. That thing is awesome. I'm gonna go back to the base. Now they're capturing my shit. How nice is that? So, I'm stuck with just drones at this point. Oh, there's two of them. Three of them. I'm not gonna stand a chance. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Don't take my shit out. Fuck! Come on, no. Don't do it. Yep, they took out my fucking turret. That one is doing some damage. Just get through this. Gotta stop this. Gotta capture the fucking point if I can get in there. Come on. Alright, I got the drone. Cool. Drone back. Take this fucker out. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, they took out my shit again. I have no hope. I'm screwed. Hide. I'm just hiding behind people. Fuck it. I need the defense. Nope. You know, I committed suicide on my ass. Fuck you. Okay, a little turret got him. I'm still alive. Oh, come on. Kill assist, alright, don't. This guy needs to protect me. Fucking protect me, man. I have 87 or 97 life left. I'm gonna fucking die. Alright, I got another turret, but it's not gonna reach. Cool. Oh, we still lost, though. But they have more counts than one, man. There's two enemies up there. But whatever. I'm not gonna kill him in time. Yep. Oh, fucking Raiders, man. Two loss, alright. Two fucking loss. It's just gonna be constant loss. Destruction, death. I want to survive. You know, I'm one of those guys that have a higher armor score, or power score is what they call it. And I'm still dying pretty much immediately. I need to probably put some more cover on this again. And, I really don't know. Maybe if I just chill back here and I try sniping from the bit, maybe then I would survive. Let's see. That was a complete mess. Also a complete mess. Come on. Oh, you lucky little fuck. Come back here. Why? We're still gonna lose because they're capturing a fucking point. This is complete bullshit. We lost. We're gonna fucking lose. Yeah, there's one guy with one little machine gun. Oh, that's it. We just have that one guy. I'm trying to switch between that character. But, no, everyone's gone. Fucking dead. That's it. You know what? I'm really starting to think this might be a really bad build. Alright? Or maybe I'm just using it wrong. I don't know. Wait. The fuck? So I didn't even get scrap? Alright. They pretty much said that you fucking suck ass that bad that you didn't get. We're not giving you even one scrap. You need scrap to make shit, and I'm not giving you any. It's fucking bullshit. Even though I need like 400, 700 scrap to make some item. And that's just one of the ingredients. Bruh! Stop fucking pushing me! Yes, I'm slow, alright? Calm the fuck down. Sorry, Santa's gonna, come on, nope, is it Oliver? Throw Oliver out of the fucking room. Oh, that's a shit damn thing that he's really doing. Oliver didn't survive. Boom! Attack! Take out those fucking guns. Don't fucking take out the guns. Alright. Drone gone. Drone is fucking gone. That's it. I'm dead. 75. What could I do? Suicide, fuck it. Yep, that's literally all I can do. My ass headed. That man is just fucking destroyed way too quick. This guy just got stripped of all his weapons. Oh, no, he's still got two machine guns on the front. Yeah, he got screwed. Yeah, bro, you're not capturing this by yourself. They still got a minute. Minute and 10 seconds? Yeah, dude. They're gonna beat you. It looks like a close call, but it's not. You tried, bro. You tried. See, no. I'm just backing the fuck out. I can't fucking do this. It's not working out for me. So, what other things could I check out for the moment? I don't even know. Build. See, I haven't even built the Leviathan yet. So, these are the other little builds I have. This one has that little tow missile in the front, drone up top. And I got Mr. Boom, which is, similar, but you got the two wheels in the front, the toe on the top, and you got the machine gun. And then you got the other one. I don't remember what I was calling this one. But all similar builds. I have that Fat Man sitting on top, machine gun. I think one of these had a shotgun. Oh no, I erased that. So, that was the first little video of playing this crossout game. Although I was getting my ass kicked, I still have fun. And that's the point of this fucking game. Distracted from the real world and have fun. So, yeah, I think that's gonna be all for right now. Until then, Jelly's LP. Thank you guys for watching. If you like my content, like and subscribe. You know, at the very least, you know, speak of my name. But thanks, everyone. No, get down. I'm sorry. Ooh, cool.